Xander's using those clones of you as slave labor. All these caves. What are they doing here? I was hoping the doctor might be here, but it doesn't look like it. At least I found you, Nack. Xander.
Let's go find out what he's been up to.
So, where's this thing he's building? The city looks pretty much the same. Maybe a little more rundown, though. Ava's okay. Remember our first night here, when you took on all the monks? Those were good times. Those machines weren't here before. What is Xander up to?
Just in time. So good to see you again, here in this place where we first met, before things began to get a little crazy.
You mean back when you wanted to rule the world?
After I thought it through, I realized that it'd be work, 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 work. Too much trouble, really. Actually, you gave me an idea, Lucas. You and that little plane of yours.
Here it comes.
Building something out of leftover robot parts is really clever. But if you're going to do it the right way. Behold the Armageddon Machine!
Armageddon Machine?
Too much? Devastation Machine didn't sound big enough, and End of the World Machine was just too wordy.
You're mad.
I think so, yes. In any case, I'm glad you boys made it for the grand finale. You know what this can do to you. Rule the world. This world? You people don't deserve our rule. It's clear we need a return to simpler times. When Marius spoke, everyone listened because he was all that stood between them and death. I'm going to restore that way of life. Cities, towns, villages, the trappings of our so-called civilization, they make us weak! And to give this a personal touch, I'm going to start with those you love most in this world. When the Armageddon Machine reaches New Haven, they will be the first to meet their doom. Lucas, Knack, always a pleasure.
So, that's what he built out of robot parts? It's enormous.